Yep.
Or in this bag too, because
no, we keep them with the head. Okay. Yeah. This is variable lift, and
well, that means these things move.
Yeah, so it's two pieces.
Mm-hmm.
So if that's in there like that.
Yeah.
It's not two pieces. How's it gonna move?
These things slide over. These things slide.
I watched the video, he said it's multiple pieces.
Okay,
so these are different. Take a picture of all these.
Intake ones are real fat rollers,
yeah.
And the other ones are real skinny rollers.
So I'm sure they don't fall off. Yeah, all right, so they're still.
They will fall, you can replace them.
Yeah, I just didn't want to pull it out. And
yeah, yeah. Nope, I get it. It
falls off and disappears. This stuff could just end.
Remember, those bolts are used once.
Yeah.
Look at all the debris.
Yes, sir. A bunch of hit marks on these bits.
Yeah, it's got a mark in it, but no, it's got a mark. It's not that big. I have to take my finger and bring my finger over it. And there's pieces of number 8's valve on cylinder 1. But do I just get a see, I can't tell if it's yeah, because gravity's hard here. But they look
nothing.
No big grooves in them, you know.
Looks like there's...